Hi, Wes Scott from Kane and Scott. Today we're going to talk about if I file Chapter 7 bankruptcy, will I lose my tax refunds? It's that time of year, and we're all filing our taxes. And if you are fortunate enough to get a tax refund, then the question becomes, will I lose it if I file bankruptcy? And of course, the answer is, it depends. Everybody's case is different. The exemptions that are available to you might be different than the person next to you. And so it really depends, and it depends upon how much. Generally, if you are using the federal exemptions and you don't own any real estate and you have limited assets, you can protect a very sizable tax refund. By filing a Chapter 7 bankruptcy, you would not lose even a sizable tax refund. There are situations where tax refunds are partially or wholly exempt in Minnesota exemptions as well. But every case is different. It's determined what is the nature of the tax refund can make a difference too. You know, is this an earned income tax credit, or is this simply a tax refund of taxes paid? When the time is right, when you are ready, reach out to Kane and Scott, and we will provide you the answers in your specific case. Have a good day.